The Bible reading for today will be taken from Proverbs chapter 3, verse 1 to 4, and it says, "My son, do not forget my law, but let your heart keep my commandments. For length of days and long life and peace they will add to you. Let not truth forsake you. Bind them around your neck, write them on the tablets of your heart. And so, find favor and high esteem in the sight of God and man." This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
O Lord of truth, who to know is everlasting life, and to serve is perfect freedom. Grant that we may be drawn near to you in our thoughts, words, and deeds. Inspire us with the love of your laws, so that with patience and understanding in honest and dedicated labor, we may pursue knowledge as a blessing that comes from you, whether it be our duty to teach or to learn, to rule or obey. Make us feel your presence in our many duties. Inspire us with reverence for the beauty and wonder of your universe. Fill us with an attitude of justice, gentleness, and mutual goodwill. Thus, by your grace, may we wisely take advantage of the opportunities afforded us in this our school to prepare our bodies, our mind, and our spirit to promote the good of man and the glory of God. We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Good morning. I would like to welcome our board chair, Mr. Lau Yi, and board members, our chair of governors, Mrs. Ajumagobia, our governing council members, the chair of the Parent Teacher Association, Mr. Ogun B, and the PTA members, our parents, our staff, and of course our pupils, whose achievements we are celebrating in today's accolades assembly. As we have gathered here to honour excellence, both inside and outside the classroom, it is only right that I begin my speech by congratulating our numerous award winners. You have worked very hard to be part of this award ceremony, and I believe you represent our school's true spirit. I would like to encourage you to continue to develop yourself holistically, to explore new possibilities, and to avoid limiting yourself in any way. So what exactly does it mean to set limits? It means stating that you are unable or unwilling to do something. Curiosity should be one of your life's great driving forces, causing you to pursue a variety of interests and hobbies. You are a beginner when you first start learning to do something. This applies to everyone. At first, no one is 100% capable. You could be listening to other people's words or hearing voices from the past telling you you weren't capable of learning new things or performing certain tasks. Whenever you find yourself doing that, I want you to remember this inspiring quotation from author and public speaker Brian Tracy. "You begin to fly when you let go of self-limiting beliefs and allow your mind and aspirations to rise to greater heights. And remind yourself that you have to spread your wings and stop being afraid of flying to attain new and greater heights. The fact of the matter is this: no one can limit you but you. Once again, my sincere congratulations to all of our award winners today. We are very proud of you, and I want to encourage you to take your ability to the next level in every single thing that you do. No limits. Thank you. You are most welcome to our accolades assembly.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It gives me great pleasure to present to you the Year 8 Bronze Pastoral Awardees for Christmas STEM 2021-2022 academic year. In 8B, with a total of 215.26 conduct points, Finifoluwa Oyedeji. In 8B, with a total of 218 conduct points, Etionobong Mfonokon. In 8C, with a total of 219 conduct points, Oluwafifeomi Omotosho, also in 8C, with a total of 220.5 conduct points, Emmanuel Onosiem. In 8A, with a total of 221 conduct points, Faramoluwa Busari. In 8E, with a total of 223.5 conduct points, Chibikem Johnson. In 8B, with a total of 228.75 conduct points, Obateniayo Oridota. In 8E, with a total of 230.5 conduct points, Jachike Obi. In 8C, with a total of 233.3 conduct points, Royan Kozim Owolabi. In 8B, with a total of 233.75 conduct points, Aleri Bagner. Also in 8B, with a total of 235 conduct points, Damilola Demuren. In 8D, with a total of 236 conduct points, Azima Tafida. In 8D, with a total of 238.75 conduct points, Michelle Kanu. In 8C, with a total of 241.25 conduct points, Moshood Shitu. In 8A, with a total of 243 conduct points, Tufarati Ajayiobe. In 8B, with a total of 243.25 conduct points, Odinachi Nwankwo. And finally, with a total of 256 conduct points, in 8D, Oluwatobi Ayola. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I present to you the Year 8 Bronze Pastoral Awardees for Christmas STEM 2021-2022 academic year. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasure to present to you treasured awardees for Christmas STEM 2021-2022 academic session in Year 9. I'll start with the Bronze Award. In 9B, with 214 conduct points, Nathan Ogumbanjo. In 9D, with 218.45 conduct points, Oshowole Muyosore. In 9C, with 218.80 conduct points, Rabiu Rukaya. In 9B, with 220.8 conduct points, Adeoluwa Amusu. In 9E, with 225.55 conduct points, Agazi Kobim Tochuku. And in 9C, with 226 conduct points, Jayesimi Tofumi. I'll move on to Silver Award. In 9A, with 363 conduct points, Toluwa Lashe Disu. In 9D, with 372.50 conduct points, Suleiman Yasmi. In 9E, with 396.1 conduct points, Ujofe Itimi Ayotundo. And with 398 conduct points in 9C, Mohammed Khadija. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you threshold awardees in Year 9 for Christmas STEM 2021-22 academic session. A round of applause for them. Thank you.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to your 10 Threshold Awards for the Christmas term 2021-2022 session. First, Bronze Awards. In 10B, with a total of 244.75 conduct points, is Dubem Isiekwena. And in 10D, with a total of 223.75 conduct points, is Demilade Agbaje. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you your 10 bronze awardees for the Christmas term 2021-2022 session. Next, Silver Awards. In 10B, with a total of 402.53 conduct points, is Zoe Osariti. In 10B, with a total of 398.25 conduct points, we have Olakunle Fagebo. With a total of 377.4 conduct points in 10C, we have Temilonru Bretwet. In 10B, with a total of 365 conduct points, is Chizaram Omusika. And in 10D, with a total of 361.8 conduct points, is Oluwatoba Ashade. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you your 10 silver awardees for the Christmas term 2021-2022 session. And finally, gold awards. In 10D, with a total of 548.75 conduct points, is Onyedikachi Obi. In 10B, with a total of 538.91 conduct points, is Oluwatosi Oshinibi. With a total of 532.75 conduct points in 10A, is Oluwamurewa Shewomimo. And in 10C, with a total of 496 conduct points, is Aline Olagunju. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you your 10 gold awardees for the Christmas term 2021-2022 session. Congratulations to all the awardees.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, students. I have the honor this morning to introduce to you Pastoral Award winners for Christmas term 2021-2022 session from year 11. I will start with Bronze Awards. Oluwagbemi Gashoshina, 11A, 226 conduct points. Lekisha Akukuma, 11B, 228 conduct points. Ivana Umujoro, 11C, 240.3 conduct points. I move on to Silver Awards. Abayomi Ogunfowora, 11B, 365.25 conduct points. Adetirola Ogundairo, 11A, 368 conduct points. Afolabi Ogunkoya, 11A, 368.3 conduct points. Ryan Ansah Duke, 11B, 377.7 conduct points. Obiajulu Nwankwo, 11C, 401.5 conduct points. Finally, I proceed to Gold Awards. Fatima Musa Farouk, 11A, 544.05 conduct points. Ethan Obot, 11C, 513.3 conduct points. And the last but not the least, Munashe Ikenna Emeka, 11C, 564.25 conduct points. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I hereby present to you Pastoral Award winners from Year 11 for Christmas term 2021-2022 session. A round of applause for them. Thank you.
morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is my honor and privilege to present to you the top 10% achievers Christmas term 2021-2022 academic session in year 7. In the 10th position, with an average score of 87.28 and a GPA of 3.75, year 7D is Adeyemi Oluwatomiwa. In the 9th position, with an average score of 87.63 and a GPA of 3.75, year 7B is Odulano Tiwatayo. In the 8th position, with an average score of 88.73 and a GPA of 3.75, year 7B is Ekelemo Oyenekeno. In the 7th position, with an average score of 88.96 and a GPA of 3.75, year 7D is Olakbade Iyanoluwa. In the 6th position, with an average score of 89.95 and a GPA of 3.75, year 7A is Lawa Owonifari Olamitutu. In the 6th position, with an average score of 90.84 and a GPA of 4.0, in year 7C is Omole Ibukuoluwasubumi Jonathan. In the 4th position, with an average score of 91.16 and a GPA of 4.0, year 7C is Olulade Oluwa Tenyola. In the 3rd position, with an average score of 91.34 and a GPA of 4.0, year 7E is Onofowoko Ademide. In the 2nd position, with an average score of 92.15 and a GPA of 4.0, year 7A is Adeboye Oluwatise. And in the 1st position, with an average score of 94.72 and a GPA of 4.0, year 7A is Oji Jaden. I move to best in various subject category. Best in one subject. Best in art, Ajayi Tiaroluwa. Best in music, Ekelemo Oyenekeno. Best in music, Lawa Owonifari Olamitutu. Best in drama, Olakbade Iyanoluwa. Now, best in two subjects. Best in drama and Spanish is Onafowoko Ademide. Now, three subjects category. Best in business studies, English and literature is Olulade Oluwatenyola. Best in biology, ICT and math is Adeboye Oluwatise. Now, best in seven subjects. Best in chemistry, French, geography, history, music, PE, and physics is Oji Jaden. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the top achievers in year 7. Standing on the existing protocol, I present to you the top 10% achievers in year 8. In the 8th position, with an average score of 89.04 and a GPA of 3.75, year 8C is Olatunji Jubril. In the 7th position, with an average score of 90.29 and a GPA of 4.0, year 8B is Emede Jamin. in the sixth position with an average score of 90.81 and a GPA of 4.0, in year 8A is Abe Ogoluaimika. In the fifth position with an average score of 91 and a GPA of 4.0, year 8B is Nwankwo Odinachi. In the fourth position with an average score of 91.61 and a GPA of 4.0, year 8B is Demore Oluwadamilola. In the third position with an average score of 92.76 and a GPA of 4.0, year 8D is Jimmy Adetono Ayomeposi. In the second position with an average score of 93.29 and a GPA of 4.0, year 8A is Woye David. And in the first position with an average score of 96.23 and a GPA of 4.0, year 8A is Onyema Uchechukwu. Now I present to you best in various subjects, starting with best in one subject, best in Spanish, Nfomo Kun Etinabon, best in PE, Thomas Adebodori, best in PE, Ganiyu Abdurrahman, best in PE again, Adebowale Olaoluwalani. Best in PE is Awoshika Oba Demelade. Best in music, Adebayo Oluwatosin. Best in mathematics, Olatunji Jubrio. Now, best in two subjects, best in music and English language, Nwoye David. Best in arts and drama, Demure Damilola. Best in biology and business studies, Okoye Ohimai. Now, best in three subjects. Best in biology, drama, and French, Jimmy Adetono Ayo Mikosi. Best in chemistry, PE, and physics is Emede Jamin. Now, best in eight subjects. Best in art, drama, geography, ICT, literature, music, and Spanish is Onyema Uchechukwu. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the top achievers in year 8.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is my pleasure to present to you year 9 top achievers for Christmas term 2021-2022 academic session. I'll start with the top 10% achievers. In 8th position, with a GPA of 3.75 and an average score of 86.68 in year 9E, is Adu Onyoluwa Olumide. In 7th position, with a GPA of 3.75 and an average score of 86.87 in year 9A, is Okoro Soro David Onanafe. In 6th position, with a GPA of 3.75 and an average score of 88.05 in year 9B, is Aliogo Akariekam. In 5th position, with a GPA of 3.75 and an average score of 88.82 in year 9D, is Oyeyibemo Daniel. In 4th position, with a GPA of 4.00 and an average score of 90.52 in year 9B, is Kola Bello Jordan. In the 3rd position, with a GPA of 4.00 and an average score of 91.7 in year 9B, is Esomeju Chiamanda. In 2nd position, with a GPA of 4.00 and an average score of 91.87 in year 9A, is Disu Toluwalashe. And in the 1st position, with a GPA of 4.00 and an average score of 92
in year 9C is Allahume Aizeloje. Now I go to best in various subjects, and I'll start with the one subject category. Best in physics in year 9B is Esomeju Chiamanda. Best in music in year 9A is Okorosoro David. Best in mathematics in year 9E is Adu Onyoluwa Olumide. Best in geography in year 9B is Tijani Faik. Best in drama in year 9A is Akaniro Olama. Best in biology in year 9B is Amosu Adeoluwa. Best in business studies in year 9D is Yakubu Suleiman Yasmin. And best in PE in year 9A is Alasa Farida. Best in art in year 9C is Muhammad Khadija. Best in drama in year 9C is Allahume Aizeloje. And best in PE in year 9C is Ato Batele Oluwapamileri Ayo. Now two subjects category. Best in history and ICT in year 9B is Aliogo Akarekan. Best in music and Spanish in year 9A is Disu Toluwalase. And finally, four subjects category. Best in chemistry, English, French, and literature in year 9D is Oyeyigbemo Daniel. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the top achievers in year 9 for the 2021-2022 academic session. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I have the pleasure this morning to present to you the top achievers in the Christmas term of 2021-2022 session in year 10. I will start by presenting the top 10% achievers in year 10. In the sixth position, with an average score of 85.85 and a GPA of 3.75 in 10A is Akinbolagbe Arike. In the fifth position, with an average score of 86.05 and a GPA of 3.75 in 10D is Adebayo Toluwani. In the fourth position, with an average score of 88.6 and a GPA of 3.75 in 10A is Showemimo Oluwamurewa. In the third position, with an average score of 90.05% and a GPA of 4.0, and in 10C is Ogunwale Oluwadara. In the second position, with an average score of 91.95%, and a GPA of 4.0, in 10B is Shegun Salami Farhan. And in the first position, with an average score of 94.55% and a GPA of 4.0, in 10D is Okuneye Ayana. I will now move on to the best in various subjects in year 10 in the Christmas term of the 2021-2022 session. I will start with the one subject category. Best in accounting, Fagbebo Olakunle Tiwalola. Best in music, Sembore Moshokpe Folua. Best in drama, Ogunwale Oluwadara. Best in French, Aziz Amina. Best in Geography, Adekeye Oluwadamilola. Best in PE, Demuren Jordan. Best in Religious Studies, Onyeku Onyeso Adaobim. I move now to the two subjects category. Best in Arts and History, Osinibi Oluwatosin. Best in Economics and ICT, Akinbolagbe Arike. I now move to the three subjects category. Best in Business Studies, Chemistry and English, Showemimo Murewa. Finally, I will move to the four subjects category. Best in Biology, Computer Science, Additional Mathematics and Physics, Shegun Salami Farhan. Best in Computer Science, Literature, Mathematics and Spanish, Okuneye Ayana. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the top achievers in the Christmas term of 2021-2022 session in year 10. Thank you.
Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, it's with great delight that I present the next award, that is the top achievers in the Christmas term of 2021-2022 academic year in year 11. Starting with the top 10% achievers, in the fourth position, coming with an average score of 85.80, a GPA of 3.75 in year 11A, is Ogunkoya Afolabi Olufemi. In the third position, with an average score of 85.89, a GPA of 3.75 in year 11A, is Okene Akpewogene. In the second position, with an average score of 86.22, a GPA of 3.75 in year 11C, is Umujoro Ivana Buma. Also in the second position, with an average score of 86.22, a GPA of 3.75 in year 11A, is Oluwafemi Angelique. And in the first position, with an average score of 88.60 and a GPA of 3.75 in year 11A, is Muhammad Aisha. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me a great pleasure to present to you the top 10% achievers in year 11. Without further ado, I proceed to present to you the best in various subject categories, starting with this one subject category. Best in Religious Studies is Bankole Bernard Oluwafi Ifumi. Best in Physics is Nwakwo Ubiajulu. Best in Literature is Okene Akpewogene. Best in ICT is Sholalande Ineoluwa. Best in History is Emeka Obasi Kamsi. Best in French is Ayoanima Shaun Sara. Best in Drama is Awosokpe Eneola. Best in Business Studies is Ganiu Mubin. Best in Art is Ibilola Williams. now two subjects category. Best in economics and math is Royal Umagbe Solomon. Best in geography and global perspective is Roy Umagbe Grace. Best in business studies and PE is Ike Naimeka Munachi. Best in arts and Spanish is Umunjoro Ivana Buma. Best in hard math and chemistry is Ogunkoya Afolabi Olufemi. Now three subjects category. Best in art, computer science, and math is Oluwafemi Angelique. Last but not least, best in four subjects, biology, English, history, and math is Muhammad Aisha. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, moms and dads, I present to you our top achievers for the Christmas term 2021-2022 academic session. Thank you.
Finally, ladies and gentlemen, the next award goes to our ex-student in person of Ike Naimeka Chizara. This student was one of the students that had very high scores in their October, November, and May, June IGCSE results last session. She had 8 A stars and 2 A's. The error is hereby corrected. Congratulations, Ike Naimeka Chizara. Thank you.
Good day to you all. I stand on the existing protocol as I present to you the Exceeding Target Award for Christmas term 2021 and 2022 academic session. A dream, they say, does not become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work. The Exceeding Target Award is offered to students who, out of their commitment, determination, and hard work, have exceeded the average score target set for them at the beginning of the session. Students, ladies and gentlemen, here are the awardees. With an average score target of 50% and having achieved an average score of 59.07%, exceeding her target with 9.07%, we have Sosha Fisher. With an average score target of 60% and having achieved a score of 68.01%, exceeding his target with 8.01%, we have Ijenewere Egbari. With an average score target of 70% and having achieved a score of 78.09%, exceeding his target with 8.09%, we have Emmanuel Onosiem. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for these diligent students. Thank you.
Good afternoon, members of the board and governing council, distinguished parents and guests, staff and students. Happy New Year. It is indeed a great honor for me to present four worthy ambassadors of our school with the highest conduct award, the Platinum Award, which comes with a braided tan blazer. These four ladies, Oluwatoni Adeyemi, Oluwatamilore Wole Oyedepo, Mesoma Onwosika, and Kikiola Oluwa Kongi, have distinguished themselves in conduct, grooming and appearance, and also epitomize our core values as a school, as well as our 6 P's. I offer my hearty congratulations to you, as you also join 5 other ladies who have distinguished themselves in all aspects of school life and who also wear the honors blazer for conduct. I hope you too will take pride in wearing your tan blazer. Well done and congratulations. I am really looking forward to the day, and I am very optimistic that in the not so distant future, I will dress a young lad in this prestigious blazer. Mrs. Iteme has assured me that we are very close to achieving this great feat. And to encourage our boys in this quest, those of you that have achieved the gold award will be having a pizza day out with the head of school before the end of term. That is really something to look forward to. To every student who has worked so hard to achieve an academic or pastoral threshold award, congratulations. We are all so proud of you, and you should be proud of yourselves as well and your great achievements. Keep the Grange School flag flying. To the rest of you who missed out this time, you have countless opportunities ahead of you to improve on your performance and to soar to greater heights. In closing, I would like to express my profound appreciation to members of the board and governors, to you, our dear parents, management and staff of the secondary school, and to all my dear students. Thank you so much for joining us today. Have a great 2022. Goodbye.